For the past 4 months, this house has been under construction by Habitat for Humanity St. Louis, and today is the final build day. Behind me is the nearly completed home of Kimberly Batiste and her family. Over the next half hour, we're going to meet them, and we're going to share in the completion of their dreams. Join me now as we build a home for hope.
And words can't express how happy I am.
I'm ready to get started.
And the house has been made extra special by the generous donations of our sponsors, like Allen Roofing, who donated the labor and materials for the roof. Gives you a good feeling, doesn't it?
Oh, we're delighted to do it.
Hey, Jen, take a break. Come on over here for a minute. Talk to us. You guys have done a phenomenal job.
Thank you. We're just putting the final grade down, getting ready for the sod.
Of course, it takes pros to actually build a house. The IBEW Electrical Connection donated all the materials and all the labor, not just for this house, but for all 25 houses in this year's project.
And you guys have been doing stuff for Habitat for Humanity for, several years now. You got 25 houses going. That's so awesome.
Yes, we have. And partnered with Habitat about 5 years ago and have been doing all their work for all their homeowners for the last 5 years.
Penn Station sandwiches. Oh, is there anything better than this? Thank you to Rick of Penn Station for bringing these to us.
We just want to get involved in the great thing you're doing here. And we want to, on behalf of all the Penn Stations, we want to welcome you to your new home.
Thank you.
And we know life is hectic, so what we want to do is present you with free subs for a year.
Thank you so much.
Oh, you're very welcome.
Oh, my God.
The interior is finished, thanks in part to the beautiful cabinets, countertops, and vanities by Cabinets Flooring and more.
What we've done in here is we've came in and we've laid out a kitchen that maximizes the amount of square footage it has and put as many cabinets as we could for Kim and her family.
She's going to love that.
The mission of Habitat for Humanity St. Louis is made possible by many local organizations and businesses. You know, it takes a lot of materials, money, and labor to build a house. Now, ART Concrete and Tool Supply is literally just pulled up with this huge truckload of donated materials.
We've really enjoyed it. It was really neat seeing it start from the very beginning this morning and then to actually see the finished project in one day is a lot of fun.
It's a 3/4 inch thick with 1.5 inch bearing, which is an all wood front. That's a kiln drying front, hardened so that it makes the cabinet very stable.
It's the same roof we put on a $500,000 house. It's a good sound roof.
We've got the GFIs in all the wet areas, the bathrooms, in the kitchen area, dining room area. Also, we've got smoke detectors throughout all the bedrooms.
The Habitat crew will be coming out in the next few weeks, putting in all the cabinets, all the countertops that you've provided, and your generosity. Thank you so much for that.
Matt, since they made you bring your tool belt today, I know you and your pros have to get back to work. So thanks for taking a few minutes out to join us. I know Kimberly and her family really appreciates it. So do we for having you guys be a part of Home for Hope. Thank you.
Well, thank you. We're glad to do it. Thank you.
Thank you so much for
your
help.
You.
And I know you wanted to mulch that tree. I'm going to let you get back to
there.
Doing it.
Thank
okay.
You.
KMOV's Home for Hope has been made possible by the generous contributions of these sponsors. KMOV's Home for Hope was made possible by the generous contributions of these sponsors.